And here are your top stories on this Tuesday morning. We are learning one person has died after an apartment fire in Westmoreland County. Dispatchers tell us that the fire broke out after 11:30 last night. This is at an apartment complex along Indiana Drive in Greensburg. No other injuries being reported outside of the fatality. The coroner has yet to release any information about the fire.